Hello everyone, welcome to firefox.com. This is Arun Motori. In this Selenium automation tutorial series, I am going to continue with the topic FireBug and FirePath alternatives. As part of this topic, already covered 13 parts in the previous videos. The current video session, I am going to cover the 14th part, that is true path for Firefox browser. So how to install and use true path add-on in Firefox browser. So guys, let's get started. FirePath add-on in Firefox browser. As we already know, there used to be two legendary add-ons, that is FireBug and FirePath, for auto-generating and validating the XPath expressions and CSS selectors. But those two add-ons got deprecated and discontinued now. As a result, we no longer can use them for auto-generating or validating the XPath expressions and CSS selectors. To fill the gap, there came a good number of other alternatives. Out of all these other alternatives, FirePath add-on is one of them. Okay, though FirePath add-on cannot completely perform what the FireBug and FirePath can do, but it can partially auto-generate the XPath expressions. Okay, it can only do partial task like auto-generating the XPath expressions. Okay, and also the FirePath, when compared to other alternatives, is kind of different, guys. If you take other alternatives, when you auto-generate some XPath expression using other alternatives, you may only get one option to select. Okay, it will only auto-generate one XPath expression for locating the required UI element. But coming to FirePath, using FirePath, we can auto-generate multiple types of XPath expressions, guys. Okay, for the single UI element, FirePath add-on will auto-generate different, okay, multiple or different XPath expressions. And out of this multiple XPath expressions that got located using different strategies by FirePath, you can select whatever you feel will be good for locating the required UI element. So that's how FirePath add-on is different from other alternatives of FireBug and FirePath. Okay. So guys, I'm going to practically demonstrate in this current video session. I'm going to practically demonstrate how to use FirePath add-on in Firefox browser, that is how to install FirePath add-on in Firefox browser and how to use FirePath add-on for auto-generating the different types of XPath expressions for the same UI element. So guys, let's switch to the practical mode now. So open Firefox browser in your machine like this and search for FirePath space Firefox in Google. Okay, if you search for FirePath Firefox in Google, you will get this search results. In that, see the first result, guys, that is FirePath. Get this extension for Firefox. So this is what we want, right? addons.mozilla.org Firefox add-on FirePath. Click on this link. It will take you to the Firefox add-on store. And this particular page is listed in this Firefox add-on store. That is FirePath page is listed. And as you can see, there is a button add to Firefox. Click on this button for installing this FirePath in your Firefox browser, guys. Click on this button. Once you select to install it, select to add to Firefox, you'll get this small pop-up asking you to select add. Just select add button. You see, FirePath has been added to Firefox. Okay, this kind of message got displayed, and you are not seeing any FirePath add-on here. Okay, a few times you will see this add-on directly here, guys, but sometimes it may not be displayed here. Okay, what we have to do in that situation is right click here, select customize. Okay, and see whether we have this FirePath anywhere. No. Looks like it's kind of installed, that it's not being displayed here, guys. Don't worry, that's not a problem for us. How to confirm it, let me show you. Okay, so we are not able to do from here, but let's make sure that it got really installed or not. Okay, how to do that? Go to this menu options. So go to add-ons. Okay, click on add-ons, guys. You see FirePath is there. That means it got installed, but it's not showing in the icon. For icon of this FirePath is not showing in this Firefox bar. Okay, so even I try to customize also, I'm not seeing any icon here to add it, drag and drop it here. Okay, so is there anything like I can search or so? Nothing is there, guys. We can't do anything. But anyhow, it got installed, guys. Though the icon of this FirePath is not being displayed on this Firefox browser, but it got installed successfully. So a few times it may be installed for you, few times it may not be displayed. Okay, few times it may be, the icon may be displayed for you, and few times the icon may not be displayed for you in the Firefox browser. Don't worry, guys. Simply browse for a sample application, that is umaya.blogspot.com. Okay. Now scroll down a bit, select this item, this button, that is button to icon. Okay, how to use how to use TruePath in Firefox browser, I'm going to show you. Okay, we have successfully installed TruePath. As we can see in the kind of add-ons, installed add-ons, we are already seeing that TruePath is already available, but the icon is not displayed here. That's the only problem. Okay, but still the TruePath add-on is successfully installed in this Firefox browser. So to confirm, double confirm that, what we have to do, let's right click on this button, guys. Okay, if you get this relative XPath option in this right click menu, then that means TruePath is successfully installed and you are able to auto generate the multiple XPath expressions for the same UI element, that is button 2, using this TruePath functionality here. You see, multiple things got auto generated, multiple types of XPath expressions got auto generated here. You need to select one of them which you feel that you are comfortable, that you feel that that is good. So with my experience, I can actually select this option, guys. This feels good for me. Okay, looks simple and powerful. So select this. Okay, how to copy this option then, out of all this auto generated XPath expressions, how to select and copy this XPath expression? Simply select this or click it, guys. So immediately you'll get this kind of dialogue. Okay, TruePath dialogue will come, and whatever the auto generated XPath expression that you selected from the menu options will be placed here. You can, it will be displayed here. To copy this particular XPath expression, you need to click on this copy XPath option. Okay, it got copied to your clipboard. Now paste it here. You see, it will be pasted. You can use this copied and auto generated XPath expression in your Selenium automation scripts for locating the required UI elements, guys. Okay, this is how we have to use TruePath, okay, in Firefox browser for auto generating the XPath expressions. Okay, so let's switch to the presentation mode now. So guys, I have practically demonstrated how to install TruePath in Firefox browser, and also I explained how to auto generate different type of XPath expressions for the same UI element using the TruePath add-on in Firefox browser. So here ends this current video session, guys. We are done with the current video session. In the next video session, I will explain installing and using another add-on, another FireBug and FirePath alternative add-on, that is Ranorex Celosity. So which I will be explaining in the next video session. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.